individuals in this programme need to protect their identity. Is that Pickles? Well, I can't be sure because his eyes have been blurred out, but I'm pretty sure that's that little arsehole Pickles. Pickles, you little grass. But if you squint, you can see that dog anyway. Just squint at it, you can see.